The Democrats' five biggest lies of 2019. Here we go. Lie number five, Jussie Smollett's hoax hate crime. The Democrats rushed to believe Jussie Smollett when he claimed he was attacked at 2 a.m. in downtown Chicago by two men wearing MAGA hats. Turns out the whole thing was a hoax. He'd actually paid two actors he knew to stage the attack and put a fake noose around his neck, ostensibly for publicity, because he was not happy with his salary on the TV show Empire. But the Democrats, they did not wait for the facts before they rushed to condemn all Trump supporters and MAGA hat wearers as racists, based on a horrible lie. Lie number four, the Covington Catholic kids. The Democrats immediately condemned Nicholas Sandman and his classmates from Covington Catholic High School after the mainstream media reported that white high school boys wearing MAGA hats had bullied and harassed a Native American elder. Democrats said the so-called smirk on Sandman's face during the encounter was punchable and said his white face was a future Brock Turner. Turns out, the Covington Catholic kids did not harass the Native American man. Video proved it was the other way around. The Native American activist and black Hebrew Israelites harassed the boys, and maturely, the boys did not respond. But that did not stop the Democrats from demonizing the boys because they are white and wore MAGA hats, based on a lie. You might be detecting a theme in these Democrat lies, which brings us to lie number three, Brett Kavanaugh. The Democrats ditched the presumption of innocence until proven guilty and jumped so hard on the believe all women bandwagon that they tried to ruin the life of a man like Brett Kavanaugh based on frivolous, unsubstantiated allegations of sexual assault that were directly contradicted by historical record and witnesses. That didn't matter to the left when the Supreme Court is on the line and Roe v. Wade is in the crosshairs. The Democrats lied to the American people about Brett Kavanaugh, perpetuating a lie about gang rape from a porn star's now jailed attorney, all in an effort to keep their abortion agenda safe. Lie number two, Russiagate and the Mueller report. For 2.5 years, the Democrats lied to the American people, told us there was proof that President Trump and his campaign colluded with the Russians to rig the election and defeat Hillary Clinton in 2016. Adam Schiff himself said he had proof in his hand. But turns out after 2 years of the special counsel investigation, Robert Mueller's report and his testimony to Congress proved otherwise. There was no collusion, no conspiracy, and no proof of a crime of obstruction of justice. The Democrats were lying all along. Lie number one, Ukraine and impeachment. There was no quid pro quo. The Democrats have spent the last 4 months lying. But we've seen the transcript of the phone call between President Trump and Ukrainian President Zelensky, and there is no quid pro quo. And no other so-called corroborating witness has been able to confirm anything illegal. In fact, Gordon Sondland said President Trump told him no quid pro quo. And yet Adam Schiff refuses to allow the original whistleblower who made the complaint, based on secondhand water cooler gossip, testify to Congress anyway. And yet the Democrats told this lie so often that they believed it themselves. And so House Democrats impeached President Trump over a lie. But as the Democrats will soon find out, the American people did not fall for that lie. These are the Democrats' five biggest lies of 2019. Who in their right mind would trust the Democrats in 2020 after all this?